You ever have anything burnt in your head? Well, these words were burnt in both John and my head. Mr. and Mrs. Kennedy, you have a mentally retarded child. He is born retarded. He will die retarded. Our only advice to you is, for the sake of your other son, to put him away and forget you ever had him. Now, if ever there were words given that pierced the heart, you can imagine. We knew, put him away, no. And forget him, God no. One snowy February night, 1951, a group of 12 parents got together at our home. We were going to get for our kids what was their natural birthright.
From that beginning 58 years ago, the Kennedy Center has grown into a statewide organization, providing a wide range of services that support more than 1,500 children and adults with disabilities. Its residential services program operates 15 group homes, which provide a comfortable, safe, and loving environment for 73 very special people. In celebration of the 45th anniversary of the Four Seasons Ball, and in appreciation for your support, we offer a glimpse into some of the lives you have touched and what it means to them.
It means like an awful lot. It's like a shelter, like you live independently.
It's a nice house. I like it. I like a lot of people around my house.
Well, my mother and father died. That's why I'm landed in the group home.
I love my house. The house is just beautiful.
I like it. I look up happy.
Yeah, my home. I like the house and the water and the boats.
And I have a cat. Cat, my house, she climb up my bed and sleep in all night with me.
TV room, bathroom, kitchen. The kitchen you can cook food on. You yeah. Like it, that stuff.
And you sort of look like free. You don't have any cares in the world, Harley.
We can't cook on the stove. So we're gonna burn the house down.
So we have a staff kitchen, right?
Like, you do have some problems, but not something that you can handle.
Home sweet home.
Again and have good times. We just watched and my own TV set, my own private bedroom and everything. I love the bedroom. My bedroom is very nice and comfortable. It's just beautiful.
I went to Yankee game, new building. They didn't have no baseball. It was pouring like anything else. Water coming down. So we ate. The water's still coming.
He enjoys swimming. He enjoys, going outside. He likes to go to the park. He likes to do a lot of things as far as like walking around, exercise things.
Mm-hmm. And who else do you like to walk with?
Oh, Fred.
Fred? And who's Fred?
My boyfriend.
Plus, I have to go to art. I do my artwork at the Kennedy Center. I love that too.
That's my yoga. That's what I do.
Oh, I used to stay home, watch the TV, watch Dancing with the Stars, and then I'll watch, what is it, Game Show Network.
Yes.
Patty loves to listen to music. She stays in her room all day long with her boombox.
Relaxing for a little bit, watch TV, and a new CD, music.
And Miss Lisa here loves to party. Right, Miss Lisa?
Party, party time, party.
La, 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 so hard. Now everything is easy 'cause of you.
Computer?
Pardon?
What are you doing with the computer?
I'm checking my bills, some kind of things.
Bills?
Mm-hmm.
Well, you got a lot of bills?
Yeah, too many.
That's awful.
Yeah, also I work where I work for Stop and Shop Madison Avenue in Bridgeport, Connecticut.
We put it close in the hangars, and so we get paid for the hours a day there. We don't play around, we just do our hours.
Yeah.
Cleaning, dishwasher.
I did my chores, I sweep the floors, I did all my room.
And that's all.
So hard. Now everything is easy 'cause of you.
Consumers come home at the end of the day and we see what excitement they have over what we've done, and they are so appreciative and so loving to be able to do things for. Andy just turned how old?
80.
80 years old, and we had a huge party.
Yeah, look, party.
Remember how great that party was?
Yeah.
Remember, Dennis?
I had a big cake.
You had a big cake.
Yankee on it.
Yeah.
Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Oh, James is a very, very, very funny guy. He is so lovable. It is a joy, you know, to be with him every day. It's just like, with James, you cannot have a bad day.
Yes.
And this is Dennis. And Dennis is known throughout the agency for his brother.
Yeah.
Because what does your brother do?
Fix your car.
Yes, his brother fixes the vans at
car.
And he fixed my car too, right? Because it broke.
You know, like instead of me giving them, they're giving something to me every day.
Give me a land where the bright diamond sand flows leisurely down the stream, where the graceful white swan goes gliding along like a maid in a heavenly dream. Home, where the deer and the antelope seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day.
The Four Seasons Ball is the primary fundraiser for the Residential Services Program. Thank you for your generous support.